4:41 p.m. on Monday, December 1st, 2014. I came up with an idea. It's mostly Crystal Lee's idea that gave it to me. After every video, and I need you guys' help, most of the questions I forgot what Crystal asked me, but I'll make one up for today on my video, which I'm filming right now. So after today's video, my topic of an answer would be, what was the most happiest day of my life in my childhood growing up? So I'll answer that after every video. Some you might find, if it's too long for Facebook, it'll be on here. But if it's a little too private, like if I get somebody's face in there by accident that somebody don't want to be on video, and I put them on my video, it'd be under unlisted. And I'll put it on my Facebook privately. So, I just wanted all of you to know my idea. So, list a few questions or topics down on this video that would probably relate to my childhood. And again, no gross questions like, when did I lose my virginity, stuff like that, because really, you know, and I'm proud to say, because I'm not a slut, I am a virgin. So no gross questions like stuff like that. Okay, so just give me questions based on my life, and I'll try to put it in my video diary the best way as it can. And if I can't think of an answer, then I'll just do a random thing if I feel like talking about it. I'm feeling tired right now, to be honest. I don't know why. I'm just tired. I got my chai latte today from Big B. There it is. And have you heard the single song called Sparrow in a Birch with Shaytards in it, the three sisters singing it? I like it. I'll have a link to it if you guys aren't familiar with the Shaytard family. So I have it in my head since of last night. So feel free to hear it. So yeah.